It does not respond to my touch. There must be a way to activate it.
Hate washes over.
Good day to you.
Hello, sir.
A haughty-looking undead woman, unmasked, surveys the ground around her, seeking something. Suddenly, her head swivels and she trains an imperious gaze upon you.
What side do you take?
Her voice is clipped and detached, with metallic overtones. It even seems to echo, as if she's speaking to you from very far away.
There is no ours here, stranger. I am not like you, not in the least. Quick now, quickly. Do you support Divine Order or Black Ring? Ah, indeed. I needn't even have asked. I can see it on you. Malevolence, darkness. It hangs off you like an ill-fitted cloak, like rancid skin. I cannot suffer you to live.
Thank you.
bears ahead. Honey bears, looks like.
Hello there. A fine day it is, and the finest day for a wee saunter through the trees it is too. Not even any Voidwoken left to spoil it. Oh, just the best. Just the bee's knees, really. I've made more money today than in the last month combined. Thanks to a group of magisters who were in such a hurry, they didn't have time to haggle. Some sorcerer who fled by earlier, and she paid a handsome toll too. Glory, what a marvelous day. Whoa, not so fast. I do try to be nice about it and all that. But this bridge is Marge's business. Since it is such a fine day, I can let you pass at a discount if you entertain me with tales of valiant Voidwoken battle. Otherwise, full price.
Resting his kindly face on steepled fingers, Marge eagerly awaits your tale. Wide-eyed, Marge nods in appreciation at your tale.
Now that is a story. For that, you can pass for a pittance. Over you go, and be sure to appreciate the bewitching views as you cross my magnificent bridge. Go on, and appreciate the fine tinkle of water beneath, the fine lichens, the hand-placed rocks. Go on. I wonder what old Grog is up to these days.
Don't you shush me, Geraldine. I'll talk to whomever I like.
Shh! They're still here.
I know they're still here. My apologies for my idiot friend, but we could really use your help.
You won't believe it.
He won't believe it, Mabel. He'll think we're mad cows.
Truth is, kind sir, that we are not, in fact, cows. At least not as such.
We're people. Captives, to be exact. Enslaved by the witch. You're not here to visit Alice Elysian, are you? I told you not to trust him.
No, you didn't, Geraldine. Now shush, I'm going to ask him anyway.
But what if she finds out?
Geraldine, how could things possibly be worse than they are now?
I can think of a few ways. The witch ain't here.
What my friend wishes to say is that Alice went into the cloisterwood collecting herbs and hasn't been seen in some time. But that there, just down the way, is her house. She has a frog. You can't miss it. Would you mind awfully procuring for us a small potion that Alice Elysian keeps in her cellar? We'd rather like to, you know, assume our rightful forms and toddle off. Thanks ever so.
Thank the gods.
I humbly thank you. You won't regret it.
Ah, you again. Got the coin to pass, have you? Oh, right. You were the one with Over You Go. And be sure. I wonder what old Grog is up to these days. Hello there. Oh, right. Over you go. In life. again. If you're not a paying customer... I love my bridge. Ah, you again. If you're not a... life is good. Fisticuffs between friends, is there?
I'm ready. Thank you. What is it, boy?
North, Blood Moon Island. West, Reaper's Bluffs. South, Beach. East, Driftwood. North, Blood Moon Island. West, Reaper's Bluffs. South, Beach. East, Driftwood.
Halt! The hounds smell sauce on you. Plenty of it, by the sound of them. Haven't got a collar for you. Damn it. I'm sorry, but I can't let you leave. Hounds, at the ready. Attack!
met me as a lone wolf. But did I ever tell you of my past in the Divine Order?
He smells a sorcerer.
Must have picked up some sauce.
So have we got your attention, boy?
You met me as a lone wolf, but did I ever tell you of my past in the Divine Order?
What is it, boy?
What is it, boy?
Ifan looks uneasy.
Ever tell you I worked with Lucian? Fact is, I was once pretty high up in his Divine Order. He was a good man. He was, and trust me, the Divine Order of today has nothing to do with Lucian's. Everything started to go downhill during the war, after my last mission.
He closes his eyes as he speaks, forehead creasing with effort.
You know sacrifices had to be made during the war? Well, Lucian knew he needed to use Death Fog to eliminate the Black Ring. But doing that would kill the elves also. So he came up with a plan. I was to hurry through the forests with a rift portal for the elves, so they could escape before the death fog exploded. But something went wrong. I was too late. The death fog exploded just as I arrived, and the elves were...
He shoots you a grateful look and the smallest of smiles.
Onwards.
Glory is mine.